British pound US dollar daily forecast by FX Empire. The cable pair, as you can see, initially fell but found a little bit of support below, so it looks like we could try to bounce. However, though, we still feel that this market's heading to the 1.0 or 1.50 level, which should be massively supportive. So short-term selling opportunities on short-term charts possibly might be what to look for. The weekly candle was so negative, though, we are very hesitant to start buying.